guys, welcome back. Top 10 best survival movies, but it's terrifying. Number 10, The Grey, released day 2011 and its IMDb rating 6.8. Viewers need to know that The Grey, a wilderness survival movie about oil workers who live through a plane crash in the frozen wild and must avoid being devoured by wolves. It's an action-adventure movie, it's very much geared for adults. Number 9, Frozen, released day 2010 and its IMDb rating 6.2. Viewers need to know that Frozen is a horror thriller from director Adam Green, whose previous movie was the comic slasher movie Hatchet. This one is a good deal more serious, it's filled with very effective, excruciating suspense, but it's also not particularly smart. It's one of those movies in which the audience is usually two jumps ahead of the characters. The movie has its fair share of gruesome blood and gore, especially in the second half. It's an intense movie, but also fairly mild compared to many other entries in the horror genre. Number 8, Life of Pi, released day 2012 and its IMDb rating 7.9. Viewers need to know that Life of Pi is an intense, emotional story of survival and triumph against the odds, with although it's rated PG, and this adaptation of Jan Martel's best-selling novel has several very harrowing scenes of storms, shipwrecks, the possibility of implied cannibalism, and zoo animals threatening humans and confronting, killing, and eating each other, Pi is in near constant peril throughout the story and, after losing his whole family, he must negotiate sharing a very small space with a large, unpredictable tiger, but through it all, he remains determined and optimistic, relying on his strong faith to see him through every challenge he must face. Number 7, I Am Legend, released day 2007 and its IMDb rating 7.2. Viewers need to know that although this cerebral action thriller is quite clean when it comes to language and sexual content, it deals with intense subjects like the fall of mankind and the fight for survival. The movie is very sobering, and, unlike many Will Smith thrillers, it's light on the fun. Still, teens will want to see it and will be intrigued by the special effects and the edge of your seat action. Number 6, The Road, released day 2009 and its IMDb rating 7.2. Viewers need to know that The Road, based on the 2007 Pulitzer Prize-winning novel by Cormac McCarthy, is a relentlessly grim, gray portrait of a future in which an unnamed disaster has wiped most living things from the earth, food is scarce, and people have resorted to cannibalism. The main characters are a man and his 10-year-old son. Their relationship is wonderfully touching and ever hopeful, but the surrounding movie is depressing and sometimes violent, with many depictions of and references to suicide as well as some scenes with gunfire and threats. Though older teens and adults may find it a meaningful, if not exactly entertaining, experience, know that it's not the Mad Max type action movie that some ads have promised. Number 5, The Martian, released day 2015 and its IMDb rating 8. Viewers need to know that The Martian is a sci-fi space thriller based on Andy Weir's best-selling novel, a popular book among both adult and teen readers. Matt Damon stars as Mark Watney, a NASA astronaut accidentally left behind on Mars when his crew thinks he died during an emergency evacuation. A quick glimpse of Damon's rail-thin naked body from behind, a gory moment when Watney has to deal with a serious wound, and tense moments of peril, including the initial windstorm that results in Watney getting knocked out and impaled, subsequent explosions, and other life and death situations. This is a compelling, diversely cast thriller for middle schoolers and up who are interested in space travel, science, technology, and, of course, science fiction. Number 4, The Impossible, released day 2012 and its IMDb rating 7.5. Viewers need to know that The Impossible is an intense family drama set against the 2004 Asian tsunami. Because of the subject matter, there are many upsetting sequences, particularly in the first half hour after the tsunami hits. People are shown swept away and presumably killed by the rushing wall of water, and a mother is so severely injured that a part of her skin is no longer attached to her body. Number 3127 hours, released day 2010 and its IMDb rating 7.6. Viewers need to know that this intense drama from the director of Slumdog Millionaire is based on a true story about a hiker trapped in the bottom of a canyon for more than 5 days, his arm pinned between a boulder and the canyon wall. 127 hours is a positive, life-affirming story about overcoming incredible odds. Number 2 Alive 1993, release date 1993 and its IMDb rating 7.1. Viewers need to know that Alive is a 1993 movie based on the true story of a Uruguayan rugby team forced to eat the flesh of their dead companions to survive being left for dead in the Andes Mountains after a plane crash. Number 1 Castaway, release date 2000 and its IMDb rating 7.8. Viewers need to know that Castaway is a 2000 movie in which Tom Hanks plays a FedEx employee stranded on a desolate island for 5 years who must develop tremendous mental, physical, and emotional resilience to survive. There is frequent peril, beginning with the real-time plane crash in which Hanks's character must simultaneously avoid drowning and burning from the plane's wreckage.